without one.
We got a piece of Anthony Cirelli. Crowd likes that. The determination from Dillon, who goes to the bench and a change. And Perron in his pocket, picked by Hagel, who gets slammed to the boards and hurt. He's down on a hit from Sider. Hagel slow to get up.
They go. He's coming after Sider. Here they come. Here they come.
Paul runs right there.
Sider. Chirac's right there to help him.
And Chirac pulls
get
up
in there.
Sergachev and Paul. In comes Perron.
Chernak is really, really tough.
Chernak.
He's a toughie. And Suter's got his more than his hands full with Chernak. And so does Perron, realizes it right there and grabs Chernak. He's seen him fight before. And he is tough. So Sider. They come after him at the head on Hagel in the corner to the right of Husso. Rasmussen never a shy to get in the middle of this kind of stuff. Chirac was there in an instant. Whether he hit his head on the board the second time, and here they come after that. So.